Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are very fit, healthy and fine. Children, you all know counting of numbers, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you all can recognize the numbers also. They all are written in a sequence, 1, 2, 10. Now, there has a proper sequence of writing numbers. You cannot write numbers the way you want or randomly. But we have to learn which number comes after a particular given number. That is called as after numbers. For example, always 2 will come after 1, 4 will come after 3, 6 will come after we write 5, 7 will come after we write 6, and 10 will always come after 9. So these are called as after numbers. Now I will be showing you very few examples to make them clear. I have written number 1 over here. So which number will come after 1? Correct. Number 2 will come after 1. Similarly, I have kept number 6. Which number will come after 6? Yes, 7 will come after 6. So, I'll show you another few examples which are. For example, I'll just write 3. Can you tell me which number will come after 3? Yes, number 4 will come after 3. Which number comes after 9? Come on, tell me. Yes, number 10 comes after 9. One more. Which number comes after 8? Yes, it's number 9, which comes after 8. So children, you have to always remember that numbers has to be written in proper sequence. You cannot write numbers in random way. Always a particular number comes after a particular number. That is, always 2 will come after 1. First 1 and then 2. Similarly, 10 will come after 9. You cannot write 10 or 9. You have to write 9 and then 10. So, you all know how to write 1 to 10. So, the after numbers are the numbers which come after a particular number. I hope this after number concept is very much clear to all of you. Thank you, children. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a good day.